Where's the toad? Where's the other one gone? There were two. I wanted to show you two toads. Where's it gone? There was two toads and now there's only one. That's disappointing. I was mucking around for so long, getting all ready. Well, it's been raining and everything, so there's a little toad swimming pool. Isn't that dreadful? There was this toad and there was a smaller one. I don't know if one, I don't know which sex is which or anything. They don't do much, do they? Whoops, close up. Reminds me of a Sontaran. Glub, 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 glub. Isn't it cute? I don't think they really like the bright light much. That's so annoying because there was two there. Well, how close can we get? Some sort of Australian frog or toad anyway. I can see a spider over here, an interesting spider. Where is it? Let's follow my gaze. Where are we? Let's see. Where is that spider? Show yourself. Let's see, where are you? Why do I do these things? Let's see, that's where I am. There's the spider. Where's the spider? Interesting spider. There are always interesting things going on, aren't there? Oh, I can hear a woman's voice in the distance. Anyway, where's Toad? Where are you, Toad? There you are. Well, you're happy in your medium, aren't you? Aren't you lovely in your own way, in your own toady way? Listen to that dog barking. How close can we get to you, Toad? Let's look at your eye. Haven't you got an interesting eye? Look at your little face. Isn't it beautiful? It looks like it could be chiseled out of stone.